blemish on an otherwise pristine reputation.
They're never gonna work with me again, are they?
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about me. I recommended you for this job.
You know, Whitley, it doesn't seem right that someone should be fired for, well, voicing their political opinions.
Opinion, Colonel Taylor? Freddie declared war on the head of personnel. It all started when she made the first strike with her big bazooka mouth.
Freddie, what happened? What'd she do, put paper in the aluminum bin or something?
I was minding my own business when Julia Reeves, a black woman, came by spouting the ridiculous opinion that affirmative action should be abolished to the age right.
She said what?
Yes, and then she asked me for my opinion.
Blah, 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 blah.
I don't recall anybody asking you for your opinion, Missy.
Well, somebody had to say something. It was obvious it wasn't going to be you, the corporate coward.
How can anybody feel like that in this day and age?
Thank you. Power to the people, my sister. I happen to agree with Miss Reeves' ridiculous opinion. She just wants us to help ourselves. Like I did. I worked hard to get where I am today.
Yes, Whitley, we have all heard about your struggle up from suburbia.
Jaleesa, what this girl did was totally unprofessional and out of line.
What is out of line is continuing to do business with a company that refuses to acknowledge the struggle of minorities.
Well, now, ladies, no, it's not that simple.
Well, if it were up to women like Julia Reeves, we would all still be in the back of the bus.
Jaleesa, where are my clothes?
Top of the stairs to the right. Mm-hmm. Oh, that girl, she makes me crazy. But I happen to agree with her. I mean, at least she had the guts to stand up for her beliefs. You were just standing up for another raise.
Sure. Blame the victim.
Brad, what do you think?
I think Whitley has a point.
Thank you, Colonel Taylor. At least someone's thinking clearly in this room.
Whitley picked the wrong person in the wrong time to express her opinion.